Manila has returned to lockdown, its third since the pandemic began. Daily infections have hit a four-month high with about 10,600 new cases. There was chaos at vaccination centers in Manila as thousands rushed to get their jabs before the lockdown kicked in. The huge queues formed after fake news spread on social media claiming unvaccinated residents would be deprived of government aid or barred from leaving their homes. Officials have since refuted the claims.
Sana naman maayos-ayos naman din ang patakaran dito sa vaccine na hindi na kami mapahirapan ang mga tao. Kasi lahat naman talaga kami gustong-gusto namin na mabaksinan.
Sabi nga ni President Duterte na bawal daw lumabas. Hindi pwede magtrabaho kung walang baksin. O ano mangyari ngayon? Dapat dagdagan nila yung gamot para lahat kami dito malagyan.